Here's another quick video on how to insert a pilot waypoint. This may be useful for planning your engine out procedure on departure. So here we are on the ground, Luton Airport runway 25, and we want to insert a waypoint that's 25 miles ahead of runway track so we can continue on that track and hold in the event of a engine failure. So we head down to the MCDU, go to data, we scroll over to the right, go to pilot waypoints. So we're looking at place, bearing and distance. So we go Echo Golf Golf Whiskey for Luton, runway 25, runway heading is 254 and the distance is 25 miles. Now we need to put our own identifier in that, so we can call it runway 25 EO for engine out. There, and we'll store that. Now we've come across to the secondary flight plan. We can use that waypoint. So we insert runway 25 EO. You'll now see that gets drawn onto the navigation display, which we can use in the event of an engine failure. And we can put constraints and so forth around that, or we can put in a hold. And there we go. There is our engine out procedure inserted using a pilot waypoint.